for Seattle, and they also played yesterday for the US Eagles, right? So there's a pathway here.
Okay.
Yeah, rookie this year. Pathway here for players not only to play MLR, but to play in World Cups and to play in the Olympics. And so it is exciting to see these guys. And, yeah, there's a lot of eyes both, you know, in place here, but also watching on Fox Sports 1, looking for the next time.
Caleb Boland dots it down.
Here, right at their own 5-meter line. Toss this one in, taken off the top.
Have these guys here for this 4th of July weekend. Caleb Boland throw it in.
Both teams with their hooker.
Where was that ball kicked? Because he certainly had a play on it.
Right.
It's nice and only know how to win. The state is trying to bring you into. You will feel all his power. The working for the real quick. Contains the wheel of brand is there. In the back of your head. Yeah, you feel the floor again. Unleashing his hell, you will not even hear.
I thought Boland, you know, might have had an intentional knock-on or something, but good work by him to jar that ball loose in the tackle. And ball gets given up, and Boland is...
There's the drop. Looking to take it on the far side of the pitch. Bit of a space out there. Nicely taken by Montgomery, but lost in the pass. Now it's Boland. Tries to stretch over.
A little conversation going to come here, Tim. We don't know if there was a knock-on there or...
Minnesota native continues on the way here. Back to Don Matthews. Mathis, he's going to move it into the middle of the field. They're looking to find that space. Great runs, great continuity from this far. On the move again. Player taken to one of his waiting players' hands. Ball gets moved out there by Susanovic.
Doing it before. Angus Kelly has been very active out of Florida State. Around the pitch, he can move.